So, Link, Master Sword Modus. The darkness returns. That are the stories from Wind Waker. And see another rift between areas, will you? Spectre, you got. No, you are needing here, as I am. Link, we must ask you to look into this. Why is everyone in the bedroom from the princess? Can someone tell me that? What happens?
Though peace was expected to return to Hyrule after Ganon's fall, something rather ominous happened instead. A new world appeared, a world of a different dimension. Impa had summoned Link to Hyrule Castle. She asked him to investigate the strange happening. Once the preparations for his adventure were complete, Link set off. He entered the strange new world. It was a vast, mysterious dimension with an unfamiliar landscape. There, he met a girl who was battling monsters. Her name was Tetra. She was the leader of a gang of pirates, but she had become separated from her crew during the recent dimensional event. Though strangers, the two could agree on one thing. The monsters Tetra was battling had to be defeated. They joined forces to take on the enemy.
So, Forsaken Forest. Fortress. New enemies. Nice. So, the first what we are needing is to get one of a queen for statues we already have. We will find out this in a moment. Have we set statue? Ooh. This large stone head can be broken by regular attacks or items. You will have to use special devices to destroy them. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, we got them already. But it was nice to get here. So, then we are Bomb Shop. There is Tetra, the newest member of the Hyrule Warrior crew. And we have here an enemy we don't see before. The Bomb Shop. I like that they have interesting names right now. So, happened something here? Okay. In trouble? From what? Ooh. Treasure. What we are getting? The hammer. Not the hammer of time when someone know that funny story. Press the switch to trigger the events. Can carry. Okay. Ah, here. That give me legend of. Why you are in trouble? Where you are in trouble? There is nothing here. Terra, wait for me. Good. Here. You are not in trouble anymore? Ah, sadly, I cannot destroy them. I hoped for big magic attack. Ooh. There's one of the big guys getting away. Come on. Ooh. So many. Nope. Okay, we must go there and find them. First we get you out. Yeah, I know it. I see it. They are strong. So. Perfect. That is why I'm on the way. Get the special meter in here. Ah, come on. Ah, perfect. Now we need... No, that was totally wrong. What is the canning art doing? One second, I'm on the way. Oh, two of them. Okay, I can understand. Oh. What not happened? Yeah, I'm on the way. Good. Yeah, I'm on the way. I only have 1 feet. Needs a hammer of time. Interesting to that boss is to say in the Wind Waker, there's a pattern where he goes down and pick 2 times. When you are really lucky, you can defeat him in 2 turns. The current world record has 3 times he picked. So, you are seeing? Come. Where he is going? Why, where you are in trouble? Oh, there's one of them. Okay, I'm on the way. Give me a second. Or is she here? She is here. More in the near. Oh, there's big one. Perfect. You are not so strong as Link. Oh, you have a lot of level here. Good. Oh, magic. Going to Link. Yeah, I'm on the way. There is he. Come on. Come on. The boss here. Where is he? And here's another stuff. Healing. So, destroy the stone head. Hands. Good. Wit was. What should I do? The enemy is falling in my area. Good. When they are a little bit more special about what should I do? Destroy the heads. I don't know how. Come on. There's some big enemy here. I'm on the way. Give me a second. Ah, there's a big bird. Come on. Pig. Go and pig. What we should do here? Bombs doesn't work. How about the special meter? Nope. What about here? Can we something do with the boat? You can do something with the boat. Ah, I know what we should do. I'm totally blind. Okay. Sorry. I didn't think about it. So, what is that? Can't not be defeated with common attacks. You will damage it if you try it. Find a different way. Ah! How about using that? Really fast. So, defeated. Where's the problem? Get the area under control. So, here. Perfect. There is... we have opened the wrong path. He looks like the last boss we has in Xenoblade Chronicle. He was really dumb looking. And has even the same weapon. Yeah, I'm on the way. Give me a moment. First we must get the area under our control. So, here is nothing. Here's one. Enemy. There are not many enemies to defeat. That will be a long time to get the area under our control. I don't like that. Okay, give me a second. Here's something not right. Yeah, I'm on the way. What happened here? Nothing really. I'm hoping for an army of evil. Zeya is here. I will get you. Perfect. So, now to the next area. Why is our home is blinking? What happened? Oh, the great king is there. Tetra, where you are? So, good. other ship here. So, command. Terra? No, Terra. In the base. When something happens there, they are there and I can use her really fast. So. Good. Good, defeated. Can we go in here? Nope. Current not. Ooh, there's a ship. Yeah, the next area is open. One after another. Ooh. There's one big guy here. He not can even block our best attack. Good. We are going in here. One big attack here. And he gives magic. Nice. That I need for the next time to know. Good. Here the boss appears. Perfect. Next area is under our control. Ooh, there's a small area we didn't see before. So really fast there. Here. That area. What is here? I hope something nice. Ah, the wrong character. Terra. This location. And Link. Need to use the teleportation. Yeah. So, the rest stuff we have taken out only... Yeah, I'm on the way. Can only do one thing at the time. So, what is here? One enemy. Who is that? Ah, that is an enemy. Ah, so wrong. Good. Get me the next area under control. Nice. Need one more area to get under our control. Terra is on the way. Nice. I must say I didn't play Hyrule Warriors for the new 3DS. I only have the collector edition because it was so nice that I bought some and I didn't even have one at that time. So there I love Zelda. I get a special edition and don't have the console. That is even true to Skyward Sword, not Skyward Sword, Breath of the Wild. I didn't have Switch at that time. Oh, we can change for a moment. So, first time we see her animation here. Nice. Ah, what a nice animation. Also, first we are changing to Link and then we command her to go get him away. Other case, we are now here up and defeat him. Yeah, support is on the way. Ooh! That is a really card with a lot of love in there. So, the last area will open up. So, one chest is missing. Then we have all here. Ah, come on. Good. Good. Mission successful. I will be there in a moment and defeat you. First, I must look up what there is. Ah, one of the big guys. Good. One last walk back there. Good. We need a little bit more for our school, I see. Oh, nice, more. I don't know where the school is spawning. Ah, one more enemy. But in the near here. So. I hear. Come on. Ah, here not. So, I would put her right to the here somewhere. Ah, here. I'm totally blind. Good. Now we have the golden skull. We can go to the mission again. I like when I complete a map complete at the first try. Oh, we must go up there and get over to the area. Even the song is nice. I don't know where has makes this map, but he has make a lot of love in here. The wind, everything. Ooh. Where is he? Okay, Link is here. So we are going in here. Perfect. Area under our control. Oof. Enemies. Good. Another one. That area looks really nice. Like an arena. Two defeated. Oh. First, we are needing that here. Then we are need traveling. Good that we can teleport over the map. Oh! Sir. I wish we had a full magic meter here. Come on. Perfect. Ah. Good. First defeated. Oh, that area has opened up. But we cannot teleport there. So we must go the... Oh, that area we didn't have under control right now. That is not good. Ah, and he again. He is a troublemaker. Good. We are here and we must find him. We need our hammer. He's gone again. He was so often here. Now we have to get the boss, okay? First we must look out here. There is a big enemy. Good. I think when I fight with them, they are really bad. But there's a meme about that. So, really fast getting here the area under control. Give me 5 seconds to get the area under control. Good. The chest. Nice. When it's not a weapon, we are good. Yes, that is the second heart container. We have finished all of the stuff. So, we can go to the base from the bad guys. Another area completed. After we get one school knot and I think one heart container. Nice, here needs something help. Even here are not big enemies. I don't know why they are fighting here so much, but we are going to the last area. One special attack in here. Good. Good. Another special attack. Mission successful, nice. Gamora. Yes, that is nice. Come on. Ooh. They have made a lot of nice detail what you are not seeing when you are fighting here. Think about your maker area and everything what the other is seeing is fighting. So.
And they fought valiantly together as allies. But it would seem their enemies were stronger and craftier than they had imagined. After claiming victory, Link looked into the sky to see a monstrous bird flying off into the distance. Squinting to get a better view, he saw that the giant bird was carrying something in its talons. Something. Someone. It was Tetra. Link had to do something, or she would be lost forever. He dashed off to save her without a second thought.
So nice. Lot of new weapons. New skill stuff. And a new illustration. So,